Good morning, MPHS. This is your QTV News for Wednesday, April 3rd. The Quaker Ladies have a contest where you can win a $50 Amazon gift card. They're asking all students to come up with a slogan for next year's Quaker Ladies Philly Dover Week t-shirts. Submit your slogan ideas to the high school office by Friday, April 12th. FCA will meet this Friday morning at 7 a.m. in Ms. Lorenz's room 229. The guest speaker this week will be Matt Baker. Everyone is invited to join with FCA this Friday morning in room 229.
Curious about the teen driving rodeo? Here's a view of Tyler McQueen finishing last year's serpentine course.
If you're going over and it falls over, it's a bigger deduction. If you strike the base of it with the tire and move it, that doesn't count against you. Also, it's 90 seconds. This is not a speed race. You actually will lose points if you're going too fast.
Oh. He's good at that.
He's good at that.
Go him.
See Mrs. Rippeth in room 321 today for more information.
Any girl who is interested in playing volleyball in the fall needs to attend the meeting tomorrow morning at 7:20 in room 223. Any high school boy interested in playing golf in the fall should come to the meeting tomorrow at 7:30 a.m. in room 228. That's Coach Claxton's room. And the art club is also holding a meeting tomorrow morning in room 124 to make plans for the annual art show. That's tomorrow morning at 7:20, or you can come after school at 2:50 p.m. in room 124.
There is a senior class meeting this Friday at 7:45 a.m. Caps and gowns will be passed out, and pictures for the best and most will be taken. We will also be taking the big senior panoramic photo. There are order forms in the high school office for any senior who would like to order a copy of the senior panoramic photo.
If you are applying or renewing a Renaissance card, please remember that forms are due to Google Classroom by midnight tonight. Past cardholders must return their old cards to Mrs. Brady in a box located outside of room 330. That's all your news for today. I'm Evan Preston for your QTV News.